Blocks of Art was created by Urban Solutions to highlight the arts and culture in the community, as well as the many thriving businesses along 6th Street. This year's event exhibits 75 artists and 24 businesses along 6th Street, from Market to Howard.
My name's Reynaldo Cayetano Jr., and I'm a film photographer, and I live here on 6th and Mena in particular since 93. And I was raised here, and it was a difficult childhood growing up, but now, today we're here at an art walk with Urban Solutions, and it's we kind of have our own part too with Inks of Truth. That's my collective, and basically it's self-affirmation through art. I've grown this collective since for 2 years now, and it's basically a group of artists who just love what they do. We take non-traditional venues and we make our own art galleries, and as you can see, there's a lot of installations, a lot of talented people in my collective. And its home base is 6th Street, not just SoMa, not just San Francisco, but 6th Street, my home.
This is the greatest thing. I think this is so important. You know, I wish there were live music and live art everywhere in every town on every street corner. But starting in places like this, where there's a real need for it. There's a real need for connection down here. And this event makes it. This event really connects people.
And this is Satellite 66 Gallery, and we feature art with a technological element.
Crossroads. We've been here since 1984, providing just recreation services for kids, kindergarten through 18 years old. I really hope that art can help inform some of the issues on 6th Street and help to draw people together as a community, instead of being something that just sort of is installed in the neighborhood, to bring the neighborhood together to create public art.
I actually really love 6th Street from Market to Howard. It's just been amazing from Luggage Store to 1 a.m. But this year was particularly special for me to see Fiddlestiff reopen in its original space, because it's an organization that I've been involved with for over 11 years. Arts has always been on 6th Street. What's great is that Urban Solution has really been a part of promoting it, and also connecting more artists and arts organization up and down the street, so we can coordinate events like this so the rest of the city can find out about what's happening here already.